Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Initial Solution. Today's tutorial I'm going to show you how to fix your advertising access is restricted on Facebook. So for this, go for in this streamline option, go for in this help and support, click on this report a problem. Then go for continue to a report a problem. Okay, it's creating now. Then go for including report. So I'm just add a photo of my problem. Then go for upload from phone. Now choose that image of your problem and you can describe your issue. Okay, hello, you can write anything on of your problem here. So I'm just right here just for showing you that please fix my advertising access. Okay, my restricted You can describe more, so I'm just go for this and just go for send. So after 24 hours or within 24 hours, the support team will help you or fix your problem. So that's it. This is how you can fix your advertising access is restricted problem on Facebook. If you found this video helpful, then please like, comment and share, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you.
This video is sponsored by Xirosoft. Xirosoft offers graphic design, UI, UX design, digital marketing and web development. Elevate your brand with Xirosoft today. For more details, check the description box.